Uh-oh. Here comes the bad guys.
I don't think that's part of the act.
I know. Hero time.
Man, he's depressed about it. Jeez, Ben. I don't know. I think this is one of your big baddies. Who is that? Sinkfly. That's not good. Oh no, this is not good. Whoa.
Gwen, how'd you do that?
Just lucky, I guess.
Oh god, shut up. Oh man, I'm loving this episode. And I haven't started to, I can just feel the love for it. How'd you get in your costume that fast? Really? And of course...
Don't even start with me about cramping your superhero style.
Hey, I'm just happy to finally get a little backup. But how'd you get your lucky girl powers back?
Okay, sure.
Looks like it's one of the charms of Bazelle. But you destroyed all those in that cemetery fighting that hex creep. I thought I did.
You didn't have all of them.
This is the legendary lost keystone. It's rumored to increase 10 times the powers and skills of the one who possesses it.
Well, the legend seems to be fact, not fiction.
You are so lucky.
It's not luck. It's magic.
Okay. Oh! They did that sound effect! Oh, that's awesome.
Just a few hours during the solar eclipse. Now, please welcome our
solar eclipse. I'm hyped.
Amazing Alan.
The Amazing Alan, huh? The hair, though.
For my first trick, I'll need a volunteer.
What the fuck is this accent?
Benton is at your service.
What's he up to?
Fine boy goes in.
Oh, he's gonna screw her.
Him. Amaze and surprise you.
Yeah, he won't be the only one.
Oh, this will be awesome. This is gonna be awesome. He's gonna go alien, right?
Abra, cadabra.
Well, hey, you know, he helped him out, right?